to become a person who hears what's going on in people's lives, to become a person who just sits and listens to people's stories, to be a people who listen to what's going on in the lives of others, to be a people who genuinely care about what they are hearing. Again, not to poke holes or to make fun or to mock, but to genuinely hear what's going on in the lives, the hearts, the minds of other human beings created in the image of God.